If there is one person who is more grateful than me, of course, it's no other than our debutant herself. So, ladies and gentlemen, to personally convey her heartfelt message to her parents, to her family, and to each and every one of these people sa kanyang celebration, let's lend an ear to the debutant herself, Miss Mitch. Kylene Rose,
good evening to all my family, relatives, and friends who are here. So, may ilang si Ninos na yun ako lahat ilita. Nakitan ko nag-iap ka po malito. To my titos and tita sa CFC, ako mga schoolmates sa St. Mary na ako ng Galan Elementary. Thank you for coming and making me special today. Koan, tawag ito? Like, grand day ka ba daw pa noon? Akong 18th birthday. Kung maagi nga ni kami hato dito yan, mga purumata ka ako, maya ka talaga, idadaw ko na kung dito ko daw kung mga koan or stowers. So, parang, sige na ko naman, sige. With this pandemic, more than 2 years na kita naging stuck din nila ating mga houses. So, dali ito madali. Dari makikita dito yung mga friends and iba. Pero bilang kita ada ka sa phone gaming. Tapos yan na, now we are here gathered today. Tapos, please enjoy guys. Thank you all for spending your time with me tonight. To my parents, thank you for making this possible. This added the best within me. Thank you for your sacrifices and love for us. Also, thank you for my donors. We are blessed to have generous people around us. Mostly our relatives on CSC family. Thank you. Thank you everyone for making my birthday the most special and, you know, one. Making me feel how important my existence is. Your wishes were all that was needed to make my birthday more special and my life much more meaningful in its own special way. Thank you and God bless.